shit! I'm gonna have to blow the whole place up! I need to arm more crap. Damn shame. Oh well, let's kick it, man.
Oh shit, oh shit.
Follow me! Bomb's in place, but it ain't ready. The detonator needs a few seconds to reach its charge. I need to make sure they can't deactivate them. Aiden, move your ass! You got earphones?
What?
Exactly. You need some appropriate music for the occasion, my man. Gotta do their job. I'm taking some heat.
Oh, woodwork.
Trigger the traps. Now. Hey, they work. I love that. Now we're cooking with gas.
Always knew my heart would give away.
Damn. You see that? They took out my truck. It's like they're trying to make a point. Hold them off.
Fireworks, we get a hold one second. Can't let them move in yet. Hold them off. Just about there.
We're clear.
One place rigged. One more to go. Detonators only need a few seconds. If we want fireworks, we get a hold in 1 second. Can't let them move in yet. Hold them off. Just about there.
Clear.
One place rigged. One more to go. Detonators only need a few seconds. If we want fireworks, we get a hold in 1 second. Can't let them move in yet. Hold them off. Just about there.
Here, man. Come on.
Let's go! Holy shit, sniper! What in hell? These guys aren't messing around, Aiden! Jesus, H! Get them guys! Told you it was all gonna go to shit, man. Woo-hoo! Here, you wanna do the honors? Wait a second, whoa. Hang on. For my portfolio. Go ahead.
Hey, sorry about the attack.
Don't be. I try not to get attached to things anymore, because I'm used to losing them.
Yeah, I need to learn that. I don't let go very well.
Oh, I'm a Mount St. Helens right now, believe me. But that don't mean I'm not grateful. Despite that setback, I'm a free man now. I owe you. Now it's back to Chi-Town. So, you got a place for me to stay, man?
We're squatting in your old CTOS station.
Not the bunker? Well, that'll do it. I can't wait to pick apart these files of yours and see what's caused all this hullabaloo.
That data can't leak, T-Bone. I'm trading it for my sister.
You got nothing to worry about. You did me a solid. Now it's my turn. Feel that? That's the weight of trillions of bots of information at your fingertips.
Well, you are gonna have to lay low here for a while.
Uh-huh. What's this all about?
I don't know. She's somehow connected to an old job. Someone doesn't want me to find out why.
Thank you.
happy you're well. You want to tell me what happened?
Corporate espionage, crooked cops, big explosions, honey. And you are?
This is Clara. Clara, this is T-Bone, otherwise known as the legendary Raymond Kenny.
Really?
We can't all be pretty in this game, honey.
No, I mean, wow, I'm a fan.
Oh, enchanté.
All right.
What happened?
Well, Damien was there.
What? How did he know?
I don't know. He's working on a deal of his own. Something with Bloom.
You never told me that.
Hang on.
No, hang on nothing. You better tell me what you're messed up in, all of it, or I ain't decrypting jack shit. Now, Damien and Bloom.
You don't need to worry about that.
I'll decide what I need to worry about, Aiden.
You listen to me. I want a name in that server. Now, our deal is I bring you the information, you decrypt it.
Well, then you got a big problem.
Hey, we need your expertise. The server is using your encryption. We need Raymond Kenny.
Are you sure you're gonna be able to get this data without getting caught?
No.
Yeah. Finally, some honesty. Well, you better get going then, man. Claire here can fill me in on a few things.
Thanks. Well, I got my little band of misfits. Clara's on monitors, T-Bone's helping me breach Irak's fortress, and Geordi... well, Geordi does what Geordi does. It's time to see what Irak's been protecting.